Okay, so here we are again. We're in Amsterdam. Made it here yesterday. Had a little trouble with the tram system. Didn't know. It was really weird, okay? The tram map doesn't have the at least the one I have, doesn't have the things, like, correctly called out anyway. And so I had a little trouble reading that, but I found my hostel. Van Gogh. Hostel Van Gogh is where I'm staying. Just picked specifically because of the name. And the giant paintings they have everywhere. It's fabulous. Anyway, so here we are. I took a city tour this morning, which was fantastic. Hello, Sandemans, New Europe. I'm your fan. You know you want. You know I am. And here I am. This is where we ended up, which is actually just right down the block from the Anne Frank House. For those of you who don't know the story, I don't know where you've been. But, you know, look that one up. Story of a famous Dutch girl who had to hide in one of these houses here. And so I'm going to go visit. I'm going to go visit the place where they hid. This was the church. And she used to hear the bells of this church through her, in that room there, I guess. So, at any rate, more visiting to be done, more canal stuff, a lot of boats here, a lot of bikes, almost more bikes than boats, I'm not sure, but it's really been fun so far, so we'll continue.